The bottom one is faster. There is slightly faster rotational speeds from the upper arm. He really loads his back leg really well. His back leg is able to maintain vertical force a lot longer than most hitters. He's able to store energy in there a little bit longer, make decisions pretty late, and still produce a lot of force from that position.